If you ask me, it's about these teams have been selected. I don't know the reason why. Is going to play this competition, hypothetical competition in the future. A sport is not a sport when the relation between the effort and the success, the effort and reward doesn't exist, don't exist. So it's not a sport. So it's not a sport of the success is already guaranteed. It's not a sport and it doesn't matter if you lose. That's why I said many times, I want the best competition as strong as possible. So especially the Premier League. And it's not fair when one team fight, arrive on the top and after cannot be qualified because the success is already guaranteed for just for few clubs. The people, the right people have to clarify. You have the obligation, have the duty as soon as possible. Today better than tomorrow, tomorrow better than the after tomorrow. Come out all around the world because it's a worldwide issue and clarify what is the situation is going to come and the benefits and why they took the decision. These teams are going to play and the other ones not. Why Ajax Amsterdam, they have four or five Champions League, has not been there. They have to clarify that. They have to tell me. They have to tell us, all of us, to do it.